Hey everyone, Melcadrien here, we're back with more Rogue Legacy. We have Sir Seller the Second. Seller the Second. Sir Johnny. Here's Johnny. And Sir Lancelot. Was it Sir Lancelot that was the cat that was running away from everything? No. I was just trying to remember that Monty Python thing. Yeah, let's go with the Hokage. And we've got lots of cash. Lots and lots of cash. We're gonna get some upgrades first. Let's see, what do we have? We have silver limbs. Improves our magic. I'm not seeing myself... You know what? I'm not seeing myself with a whole lot of magic. Anyways. Got a whole lot of money. Ooh, I don't know what I want. Should I go with something cheap or should I go with something expensive? Well, one thing's for sure, I want to boost my attack. 105. Woo-woo. And let's boost our armor. And we're super fast, super quick. Gotta go fast, gotta go quick. Hello, Santa. Apparently they're going to the next spot. The next house, full of naughty children and nice children. Alright, let's see. Ow. Right off the bat, I get hurt. Okay, come on. There we go. I gotta have my money. I gotta have my pops! I gotta have some money with my pops. Because if I don't, where will I get my money? Bad zombie. Lucky shot. I wonder if I should get more vampirism the next time I get a weight limit increase. I mean, yes, it drops my health. My max health, but... Question of the day, my friends. Should I get more health? Or should I get more weight? Maybe I should get more health first, because, hey, if I have more health, then that means I'll be able to, well, survive a bit longer while vampirism is working. That's one. That's two. And we get some armor. Neat. Took a lot of health though. So long as we're careful, we'll get it back though. I reached you in 2 seconds. Well, actually 3 seconds. That wasn't so hard. It was a small room. Short time though, but very small room. Easy to figure out. So long as you can, well, see. I mean, I'm not sure if monochrome vision would make that any easier. Or ye olde vision. I was trying to jump and I didn't even jump. Just my luck. I wonder if there's an OCD for health. Or maybe it's only psychological. You know, an OCD is actually it's a mental disorder, so actually doing this it does what it says. It recovers your MP. Nah. It'd have to be some sort of psychotic satisfaction, you know, by killing something with such incredible force. That just whiffed right over my head. Here I was worried it was gonna hit me. Nice spawn, zombie. Nice spawn. If you don't land. Oh, jeez. This one again? Don't see any invisible spots. Well, I don't see any darkened spots. I guess you would need dwarfism in order to get up there. No. That was very crazy of me, but it was worth it. More armor. Oh wow. I just rushed him. Like a boss. Oh man, that was just so fantastic. Oh, it's carnival time. And it's axes. Four targets, 16, 420 gold. I wonder what you get from the carnival. Probably a fairy rune or a blueprint. Let's see. We're going this way. Oh, forgot a chandelier. Who put the land of darkness right there? I certainly didn't. In fact, it's too dark to put it there. Not only is there fire traps being fired, but there's also a missile turret. No damage? That worked. Okay. Grace rune. Ooh, food. Well, that was worth it. That was really worth it. I'm gonna have to go back this way. Let's see. I could just run through this way. Did you just move? No, you didn't. Okay. Very tricky those things are. Let's see. Oh, you just did not. I saw you. More meat. Meat for the meat god. Meat. Gotta have meat. Gotta have meat. Alright. Now here's the proper entrance to the land of darkness. The land of dark treats. Dark chocolates. Dark chocolates. Those are actually good chocolates. I mean, white chocolate is a bit has less chocolate in it, but dark chocolate has a whole lot of chocolate in it. Well, what makes it chocolate? And Dutch chocolate. Ooh, dark Dutch chocolate. That is. Ooh. Oh man. Oh wow. Jumped right into that one. Maybe I should clear out the turret first. Yes, I should. And the rest of the eyes. And this guy. Okay, clear. I'm going down. Ha! Killed the Infernite. More money. Thanks very much for the money. Let's see. Going this way. I'm like a train. Woo 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 woo. Okay. Main area is not cleared yet. That was so close to my face. That was so close to my face. It was almost in my face. Not in the face. Meat. Come on down. Come on down. It's your turn from the death is right. Ah, darn. Oh, I got some money and some food. I lost out on a good treasure chest, though. Not exactly a great treasure chest, but still, it's a treasure chest. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man! Actually, I'm a gingerbread man in silver armor, but still. I need a different weapon. I think I've gone into fighting game mode. Yes, I play fighting games. Not all a lot of them, but I do play fighting games. Most prominently Skullgirls. So, yeah. Well, that was fun of me. Falling right into that. Free health. Okay. No coins left behind. Let's see what's on the jukebox. Nah. Nope. Nah. 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 No. Perfect. What? Wouldn't you rather listen to some carnival music while in the forest? I mean, sure, it's carnival music, but still, it's good carnival music. I don't want to play tag. I just want to cut you in half with my sword. Okay. I still suck at downstrike. Silver helm. Okay, I'm heading over here so I can grab that slice of meat. And then back. And I lost the carnival music. Oh well. It was fun while it lasted. Let's see. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. No archers around. Around. Oop. How do I fight these guys? Okay. Yeah, buddy, I played Narrow Dark with purpose. How do you like them apples, huh? Sure, it gives me +5 max health, but it only gives it... Well, it scales it to 3. Still, more health. Can't look that in the... Well, horse's mouth. So an eye is a scout. A flurry of fire! Oh boy. One thing's for sure, I'm boosting our health. Well, that wasn't enough to fill this episode, but let's continue. Let's go with this one. Sir Lee the Fourth. Lee as in, well, the fighter Lee. Bruce Lee. Boost our health. 255. Oh, this guy has dwarfism? Okay. Okay, well. It just means I'll have access to some places I don't have. I never had access to. Assuming I get to them. 60 damage? Not bad. Money. Gotta have money. Money is what makes the world go round. Too much money and, well, you need to make it work. Money needs to work. Otherwise, it'll just sit there and do nothing. And for me, I'm not really one for luxuries. I mean, yes, games are a luxury, yes. But in some cases, playing games is a job. I mean, you have to record them, you have to edit them, you have to do quite a whole lot of things in order to make sure that they work specifically to what you want them to. And you can't just use a camcorder. Not in the past, maybe it was probably more widely accepted. Well, not exactly accepted, because there's still Chem Studio, Hypercam, Fraps, Camtasia. All these things. Yes, some of them cost money, except for Chem Studio back then. And back then, Hypercam still costed money, but now it doesn't. Got it. Retaliation rune. Good thing I have a vaulting rune. Else, I don't think I would have been able to get out of there. And I jumped on the spikes. Good job, me. Oh, now that's conspicuous. I got killed. I mean, isn't that what he's trying to say? Ha 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 ha. I got killed by some random guy that just came inside the castle and decided, hey, let's get our loot. Get our loot. Yes, someone stole their loot. Not money loot, but their instrument loot. I mean, seriously, do you know how hard it is to find a good loot? And only that, but you have got to have a lot of problems if you're trying to find an epic loot. That's one big piece. I mean, epic loots. Just don't look for fat loots, because honestly, fat loots aren't exactly, well, that great of a loot. But I can say one thing, they're much more durable than the epic loots. I mean, think about it. A fat loot actually has a fat body, which you could pretty much use as a fine weapon. Of course, there's the problem with the head. Stop running and die. Money, money, money. And I'm not gonna play. Well, I'm not gonna gamble with this much money. Yes, it may be chump change, maybe right now, but as it stands, it's quite a fair bit, and I don't want to, well, waste it. Not with how much more money I'm getting, and how much more I'm going to invest into health and or strength. Maybe armor. Maybe we'll think about it for a moment. Yeah, health. Because we're going to need health. Health, health, health. If we ever pick Hokage, we're going to need health. Then, and if we ever pick the liches, it would be a nice idea too, because, hey, it's health. And health is a good thing. It helps us stay alive longer. And if we ever get overwhelmed, we'll still have some extra health left over. So we can recover that health from killing enemies or meat. Delicious, delicious meat. At least it's not wall meat. I mean, sure, getting a, you know, a chicken wing, actually it's a drumstick, from breaking open a wall isn't that bad. The problem is, well, I mean, how long has it been there? I mean, is it still nice and well cooked? Or is it, moldy and gotten cold from being left there for such a long time? These are questions you have to ask. Hello. Holy. Pressed my luck, and this is where it got me. Still, money for health. And that's it for this episode of Rogue Legacy. I'm Melcadrien, I'm signing off. Have a great day, and happy gaming, guys.